Hi guys.
Travels during the summer. Summer Travels is the vlog name. Alright, let's get down to business. This is a big step in Delta right now. It has currently been a full year of Delta. It's been around for almost a full year, I believe. I believe August it will be a full year. But, and as exciting as it is, I'm scared. The new Delta members out there, we've grown in about 5% worth of people. Just gonna name off the countries that have been watching us recently. Germany, my country. Thank you. China and Japan that have been watching us recently, obviously. Australia. Obviously, the United States, I'm gonna name off the states of Hawaii, obviously Texas, Oklahoma, Louisiana, Arkansas, Florida, North Carolina, Michigan, that's pretty much it. I would like to give special thanks to Solus Blair, Concept Brianna, JJ Valspire, I believe Night Flame. Yeah, they've helped me a lot. I wouldn't be where I'm at without them. Let me just take a little time and I want to thank y'all. If y'all watch this, y'all mean a lot to me. Solo, Concept, Nightflame, JJ. In my current condition, my leg has gotten worse. I really don't want to talk about it. I'm at the point where I need to use a cane, but I'm holding that back. As much as I can, I am not walking with a cane ever in my life. Only if I guess this is the end of the intro. Please enjoy.
Love you, Emily.
I did.
Yes. What? I like reliving memories. Like when you get the pop-off age, you can't forget it. You can't remember anything.
At the airport, coming back home, we have a late flight. Our plane doesn't get here until 8 o'clock. 8:15, I won't get home until 10. And that's really putting stress on me right now because there's a thunderstorm watch. It might delay my flight. But I'm gonna put that behind me. I had fun. That's all that matters. I didn't get sunburned this time.
it's getting really, really tiring. It's really loud. I can't even hear myself. I'm so tired. It's really boring. Oh, but I did budget myself on what I could spend in my... So... I have some money left for me to spend on. Yeah, I'll see you on the plane soon. See you next time.